I just put some new pipes on it. It had ground pounders on it before. See what happens.
That carburetor doesn't run right, but we're gonna get a new one on it soon.